Zombie apocalypse.
Dutchess 96 with the Horn Squad HD, and welcome back to our channel. And Dark Nikolai 666 is back in the scene. Yes, he is here to help me out with this entire game, because this guy we're about to kill is ridiculous. Definitely. But if you guys are new to our channel, make sure y'all like, comment, and or subscribe. Make sure y'all turn on that notification, because you guys are going to be notified of new content I'm going to be posting regularly. Now, to let you guys know, I'm going to be uploading every weekly, actually, is what is going to be happening. So I'm going to be uploading lots of videos so you guys can finally see what's going to be happening. Anything you want to add? Alrighty, let's do this. Oh, make sure you guys check out the Jensen Universe's website. I'm going to be posting that in the description box along with her YouTube channel if you guys want to check that out. She got some cool products that you guys should check out.
And thank goodness.
This is weird.
It could have been worse.
All right. Now our objective is to kill that guy. Goss.
Guy does look like you.
All we gotta do is kill him.
Yeah.
You gotta dodge the Yes! Finally!
It's like, once you add me to it, and he is down.
And
And so, Outrider, you've had your first kill. We also do not die so easily, do we?
Seth.
Come. We must speak.
Yeah, that's me. I can't. Or depending on what screen we're talking about.
They asked you to help them. To fight the altar down there. Why didn't you?
That pathetic monstrosity was a distraction.
People are dying because of him. Without the supply route open,
they all die. These feeble creatures. Slaughtering each other over scraps. You waste your gifts. Running errands for them. Trying to win their meaningless, endless war. You must realize, you are not like them anymore.
So why?
I should play at being a god like you.
I am not playing. But you are something even more. Altered and Outrider. The last Outrider. Do what you were sent here for. Go! Beyond the frontier! These people need their gods. Only one like you could lead them to a future.
Why not you?
They call him Moloch.
I fight another war, far above this petty squalor. My war is with the worst of our kind. This one is too powerful. He will destroy us all, unless I hunt him down.
But this is not your fight. You are to be the shepherd. Find a way for them out of this slaughter. Outrider.
So, are we the shepherd or the sheep?
The shepherd.
The German kind?
No.
Sure, it's done. Your supply line's open. I'm heading home.
I can't believe it. Outrider, what you just did. I've lost 100 men trying.
Don't thank me yet. You still got a war to win.
Not sure anyone's winning this goddamn war. But there's something even more important you might be able to do. Come see me in my bunker.
Oh, one thing. You know you can do the world tier to change to number 3.
Yeah.
Of course, with highest difficulty, you get highest reward.
Yeah, that's what, that's what I can do. ...2076. I can't believe they left Earth that long.
Well, to be fair, it was pretty shitty Earth, if you ask me. All the pollution, all the water thing going on. Dude, it's ridiculous.
April 5th. enough to come around.
I don't believe you. Hey, Dupec.
Yeah, sure.
The signal in the forest. You remember it?
Yeah, like it was yesterday.
You still have its frequency, don't you?
This frequency?
Curve. You got the winning lotto numbers tattooed on your ass cheek, too?
Still don't believe me?
When you play the I told you so.
That signal is still playing like a distant echo. It's digital, which means it must be coming from a place where there is no anomaly. The problem is, we've never been able to locate its source because we've never had the right frequency until you showed up. So now, listen close. You need to bring those precise numbers to Dr. Abraham Zahidi, one of our last scientists.
Bullshit. He's been deep in enemy territory for weeks now. Five rations says Zahidi's dead.
We don't know that.
You... I've seen you before. It was in the med lab. You woke me out of cryo.
Guess life's real funny that way.
Meet Jane, sniper, first class. She almost died trying to save his life. She'll guide you.
Wait, Shira. When we landed, that signal was already playing. Do you have any idea who or what is sending it?
Do yourself a favor. Don't ask that question. Whatever's out there, they don't want to be found. And whoever goes looking for that fucking signal ends up dead.
But it's the only chance we've got. And if anyone can get there alive, it's all of you.
Shira, come on.
Jakob! That's an order.
31 years later, we still don't know what happened.
Sorry, I left you to die in that med lab.
Hey, no worries.
Didn't really have a choice.
I'd have done the same.
Damn. Foreshadowing the event.
So, Jakob, what do you think the signal is?
Beats me. Just some fake hope bullshit for losers who can't accept the world has gone to shit. But I guess that's our goddamn mission now. So meet us at my garage when you're ready.
Come on in, sweetheart. Madame Beauvoir's little museum of lost things is always open. My museum's free for looking, long as you don't break anything.
So basically, this lady here actually does the wholesale thing.
It's all original memorabilia and memorandums. You won't find replicas in here.
Ah, okay. Let's do the mission. Ouch, pop my damn knee. Right, let's do the quest. The mission. The main mission.
Just think, if this mission gets me killed, we'll never have to look at this town again. This is where it all happens. This garage, these grease...
Rift Town is where we're headed.
Yep.
Oh, we have to travel there. Wait a minute.
And again, Dobrowski has outdone himself.
Yeah, this vehicle is still in an order.
You managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Well, I had to strip the AI systems, bypass the graphene cells. Cost me 20 balls of vodka and parts, but now I'll be able to run on anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we can grow the potatoes.
You still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
Yeah, I'm sorry. This is how you say the doom buggy.
Okay, I tracked the dock to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
Right. Hiding from the sea. Got it.
Some kind of writing.
You could also increase your volunteer on that point, so if you wanted to get more higher difficulty to get a better loot, that's one way I would do it.
Yeah. What is
that? You go,
is that a space shuttle?
I think so. But remember, like, how the people fell into the earth? Oh, wait, let me show you something.
What's up? The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Whoa.
So you get harvested. You gotta find low rock, they'll harvest. That could be more like weapon upgrade.
Woohoo! This shotgun is the best.
Thank you.
We got caught. Leave it to me. This shotgun will blow your limbs apart.
Takes some getting used to.
Ready. Yep.
Is it true you're from Earth? What was it like?
Oh, nothing like you imagined. We lived our whole lives knowing Earth was over. We killed to survive.
That's what I was. See, that's what my friend, my coworker at work was saying.
They were much better than meals on death row.
Yeah. I was born to do this.
If you're born to do this, I live to do this. Oh, there's no good in there.
Oh, the mirrors. Got it. Jesus, what have they done to these people? There he is. Just like good old times.
Yep, good old times. All right, let's get a little search around, maybe we'll find the clues.
The journal.
I got a journal entry.
Ah, dear diary. Ah, dear diary. Today I have a wonderful day.
I see the radio tower. No sign of Zahidi.
They're probably keeping him in one of the buildings close to the tower. Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, I'm guessing they know we're here.
This man's gonna bleed out. Who are you?
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you might want to see this.
That's a frequency. What the? Where did you get that? Jane! You're hurt!
It's nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
No, the truck is gone.
Oh, the fuck.
Wait, no, hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you have to tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life.
Promise?
Yes.
Oh, down. Pass river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
We can't leave him alive. He knows too much.
No, he doesn't have to die. We already have what we want. James! No! Oh, God.
Get her up. I'm taking her back to my truck.
No! You have to find the doc's truck. It's more important than me. You have no idea.
There's a briefcase under the oil tank. Bring it back safe.
Damn. That's an unfortunate event.
Hold on, Jane. Hold on. Just stay with me, okay, Jane? You stay with me. Damn it. Go, Outrider. Go!
The cable car will take you down to the slums. It's the quickest route to the river. The truck should be on the other side.
Some of those mutated snaggletooth fuckers.
And now you're ready.
Snaggletooth. Ooh. Right, time to switch my guns. Hold up. Ooh, I got a lot of weapons.
I believe you. Because you know that some guns you can use, and some guns you can dismantle. Get better loot. Of course, that's how you want to choose your guns. Sell your guns, dismantle it, or upgrade it.
Definitely. Let's do this. Not even close.
Thank you.
That took a lot.
Outrider, we're almost back to your camp.
Does that mean we're beginning the Avatar?
Copy. How's Jane doing?
Not really.
She's barely hanging on. Right. I'm doing what I can, but she'll make it. She has to.
Let's see, one more. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Like some old reports.
Yeah.
Zahidi, I'm crossing the bridge. Where can I find the truck?
There are old garages near the city gate. They probably would keep it there to protect against the anomaly.
Yeah, give me 1 minute.
Yeah, dude, it's not us at this point. This is our server.
Okay, there we go. Yeah, it's the server. Sorry, guys, the server's kind of acting strange, so just bear with us. Hold on, guys. Give me 1 minute. Okay. You there?
Yeah, I'm there.
Okay. Sorry, guys. The server kind of acting weird because the weather's been acting strange. But what we can do, we can actually stop right here for now, and we'll come back to it next time. Because now we know what to do. Because I just have to make sure this soft the what's name is working properly. Yeah. Yeah, but guys, sorry guys, we're gonna have to cut this short. But I want to say thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure y'all comment, like, and or subscribe. And as y'all can see right now, my hands are in a very bad shape right now because I can't even hold my controller. Yeah, because my skin is tremendously dry and it hurts to where I can't even hold it. Yeah, so. But yeah, guys, thank you guys for joining. And anything you want to add? Alright. This is Hush Dutch's 96. With the Horse Squad HD, and we are signing out. Click on Zombie Apocalypse.